A large rose tree stood near the entrance of the garden.
What pretty flowers!
The roses on them were white, but
there were several gardeners busily painting them red.
Would you please tell me, why are you painting those roses?
We paint them every day, don't you see?
But why?
Everyone needs a change of pace.
True, but roses are so pretty anyway.
Pretty to you, perhaps, but what about those who like them blue?
Or purple.
Or chartreuse.
But roses don't even come in those colors.
It don't matter a bit. The queen wants them red today.
That is if you'd like to keep your head about you. You see, the queen likes everything just so.
Well, I think that's a waste of time, not to mention paint.
Don't you guys think I'll come to the queen, Edam lady?
If her majesty should come along and see that these roses are all right, well, she'd have her head cut off, she would.
Oh, how beastly.
At that moment, the gardener seen a terrible sight.
The queen wants for your life.
Thank you, my royal subjects.
You're also strong, roses. What's my heart?
Who is this?
My name is Alice. So pleased, your majesty.
You may kiss my hand.
What is this I see? White roses? Off with this girl's head.
Nonsense!
Off, 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 off!
Can you play croquet?
Yes, I can.
Come in.
Croquet, everyone, get your places. Here, mind you, a moment's delay will cost your life.
But this doesn't look like a place for croquet at all. It's all ridges and furrows, and the balls are live hedgehogs, and the mallets are...
One for you and one for me.
Flamingos.
Now we shall begin. Arches, arches, where are the arches? If something is not done about this in less than no time, there shall be executions all around.